This is Hades' future. Metal and ash.
Come on, brothers, let's get him!
Thank you.
The sun can't save you now.
Forget about traveling light.
You cannot escape!
Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
Goddess, remember!
Out already?
We did it! Aloy did it!
We only call that a victory.
I thought we would die.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old...
You.
I'm glad to see you.
Since the proof... I see.
I need to go and...
The matriarch...
I'm sure.
Then...
You will see.
Aloy! Oh, you've returned.
Teb?
Aloy! So, she not outside? How, by the way, have you
Sister, surely because of what if she was-
She need-
She is a curse made flesh. She will be the-
Excuse me.
Aloy!
Talk amongst-
Hold.
I see you inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
Diagnosis scan. Genetic identity
confirmed.
Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed. Welcome to the Lyceum, a place of life.
So, what was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
But why not?
Priority drug channel, Dr. Sobek. Please scan message with focus.
That sounds important.
Identiscan malfunction rectified. Aluthia 9. Group 1 access unsealed.
By the will of the goddess, they could not break us.
Bless you, Aloy.
She is our mother's blessing made flesh. She will destroy the corruption that still spreads through the world.
Maybe by our mother herself.
They've spotted me. No space.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
Huh?
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. They're scanning for me. Can't be too prepared. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
I can still get the upper hand. Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Here we go again. Should have brought a cart. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
They're angry. Keep it off balance.
Thank you.
No room. Saving these for the trail. Full already. Save these for the trail. Guessing that I'm almost there.
Correct.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Don't look down. Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
For you, but we both...
You make it so...
Not at all. A key in...
It's...
Yes, everything.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Mind your footing.
That's my way across. It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Oh, glad that's over. This was all enclosed by rock and metal. Elizabeth's room.
The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Elizabeth. What is this?
This is Charles Rodson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy? You knew she... Well, she was better.
That's not what I...
She was.
Can't you just... She said... Doesn't that...
You're trying...
You're to care if it wasn't...
You're arguing... I'm sorry.
She...
What?
Nothing. There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.